was talking to the girl from the next farm over from my dad when he was a boy. And according to her, the kid had a rough way to go. 'Cause my dad and the girl from the next farm over lived the farthest away from school. They had to walk 23 miles through the snow. Well, according to the girl from the next farm over from my dad's when he was a boy, you know she'd wake up in the morning and the snow was 2 feet high. She would jump out of bed and run over to the window, wish she had arrived. 'Cause don't you know that it was even deeper outside. But if it wasn't for the snow and the rough way to go, I might not be here today. 'Cause as a general rule, on the way to school, they eat cut a lot to keep warm that way. And according to the girl from the next farm over, who later became my mom, some days they never made it all the way to school. And what daddy didn't learn from sitting in a class, he learned on the way to school. 'Cause if you saw my mama, you'd see my daddy and